Taylor Swift took to the stage at the New Year's night to perform I Knew You Were Trouble at Times Square. But it was the woman's non-musical performance, literally, that has the internet buzzing at the very beginning of 2013. Taylor was able to steal a kiss from One Direction sweetie Harry Styles at the stroke of midnight, a moment caught by a fan's photo which is spreading quickly on the web. Yes, Swift celebrated at midnight laying a smooch on Harry Styles. Yes, the Swift and Styles finally kiss in public now. Tell us what you think of the Lovebirds and subscribe to Hollywood Backstage, your ultimate hangout for all the celebrity gossip.